This will look the same the next 10 years. I think they will upgrade the maps, upgrade the textures, upgrade the trucks, the AI cars, and the signs. I think they upgrade everything. Like I'm wrong side of the road, no. It's really strange. So I have to explore this exit. Scenery seating. You cannot drive there. Thank you.
came left there.
But it's like that in real America, they have this exit, this ramps, road ramps. They have it everywhere. I saw some car chase from Los Angeles. They have like this everywhere. Everywhere they build like this. Roads all over. A big spaghetti of roads. Road network in Los Angeles, roads all over. I think you drive, take you many years to explore all the roads in Los Angeles. If you have to do like this,
keep left and then turn right.
So you need a navigator. I don't have a driver license, I don't have a car. But you will need a navigator for those big cities. I think I can get a navigator for bicycle, yes, like for motorcycle.
It was a nice ride. Now make sure you come back and visit me, alright?
Get that. Some navigators for motorcycles that's waterproof. I think you can use that for bicycles. Let's explore this. This exits. And this, let's explore that. No, that's four. This navigator is not so good. That's four. Five. Let's start to do that. Then we have to drive back, I think. It's 100 miles.
Right.
It's a scenery road, cannot drive there.
Exit right.
Cannot drive there. But they maybe change that in the future. They will open the map more. Is the they're busy to make new states like Idaho. They're not rebuilding so much. But I think when we have version 1.37, the sound update, I think they will rebuild like one or two cities in American Truck Simulator. Hard to rebuild. They have to move all the roads, all the exits, the terrain and signs, everything. They're rebuilding
a
big city that's maybe 100 hours of work. So it's a big world map. You need like more than 200 hours to explore the map.
Keep right.
And you need like 20 states more. I think this will not look the same the next 20 years. It will not look the same. So now I start to do all this lagging. It's my graphic cards. It's not strong enough. I don't have have memory enough on my graphic card. And it's old 1050, GeForce 1050 with 4 GB. But that's for a laptop. That's a laptop graphic card. Not powerful enough, and my CPU, my processor, it's not my i5, 8th generation, it's not strong enough. I don't know what's wrong, but this gamer laptop was just 2 years old. my 5th, 9th generation. It's maybe only 10 process faster. Have 10 process faster. I will still have this lagging, that will not be enough. It's the drive super slow, like 40. So let's just drive 40 on the freeway because of this stupid car.
Keep right and then exit right. Go straight on. That's right. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on. That's right.
It's not that big move to drive truck simulator today, but let's just do it, why not? I'm not going to do anything. I like to do this, but I better like to drive normal. Damn.